10.
CLS is go for main engine start.
6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And booster ignition, liftoff of Space Shuttle Discovery, taking the space station to full power for full science.
This is Mission Control Houston.
Discovery roll program.
Run and roll, Discovery.
Discovery's roll maneuver is complete. It is now in a heads-down position on track for its flight to the International Space Station. Discovery flying 365 miles per hour, one and a half miles in altitude, 7 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center. Discovery's engines are throttling down as the orbiter passes through the area of maximum pressure on the vehicle.